down with Ulfric, the killer of kings, on the day. Oh shit!